If you want burgundy brown hair color, use these things, grind it together, then apply the paste on your hair. So, henna leaves, mehndi leaves, henna powder, tea decoction, and coconut oil. Now you need to grind leaves with tea decoction and coconut oil. Add 1 teaspoon coconut oil. So I'll grind it now. Done with grinding. Look at this. Smooth paste. Now you need to add henna powder. Little you add, grind it again. Add a little more, not enough. Look at my hand. So you have to add little more powder. Look at this. Little powder I add. Mix it. Keep this mixture for 1 hour. Then you apply. Okay, we'll show when I apply. And if you don't get henna leaves, you can use only this powder, henna powder, and tea decoction oil. You need to mix with water, tea decoction, and oil. So I'll keep this for, look at here. This should be the consistency. And keep it for 1 hour. I'm going to keep this for 1 hour, then apply. I kept it for 1 hour. I'm going to apply it now. Wear, use and throw gloves. Take little, then apply. So let me apply full, then move a shower cap. If you don't have a shower cap, you can cover it with any plastic cover. So let me apply this. Done with applying, and once in a while you just press like this. Keep on press it so that you will get more color. Like this. Keep it for 3 hours, then you wash without soap or shampoo, and tomorrow apply hair oil, then wash with shampoo. Done with washing hair, and now you can't make out the changes properly because it's wet, no, and it looks little rough because I didn't use shampoo and conditioner. So tomorrow apply oil, then you can see the changes. Can applied oil and washed with shampoo and conditioner. So look at the shine. If you go out, it shines more. And to get this shine, you need to use it more times, like weekly once you use it, and you will get this shine. Hope you liked it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep watching my videos. Bye-bye.